Welcome to another new game. It is called Gold Minus Plus or Minus Gold Plus. Whatever. Guess what? It's a clicky click game. Click the stone. Yay! You get your first coin. Until you have 5 coins. Yay! You now have enough to build your first building. Yes. What does that do? Okay. You score every time the blue progress before clearing the makes you want more gold, then level up your range to increase its gold production. But and then level up your ranges. How do I level up? By clicking on it. So by clicking on it, I can level up. So then I can pay a sawmill. But yeah, you get the drift. It's very click base profit plus 10. Okay, so there seems to be a lot you can unlock. Okay, so here we go. Click base profit plus 10. Yeah, is it a lot or is it just? I don't know. That's level 5. I don't actually know how much that's given me each time. The time has come! It'd be awesome. Nice to see. Click the open to open it. Okay, so I can now. So the click profits. Whoa, this is not exclusive. Click profits. Building profits. See, it's probably better to go building profits, but it's too early to. Okay, so I can't use either. Let's go with this one. Cool. So by the looks of it, go away. By the looks of it. You can do something, which was totally what I meant to say. Yeah, you can totally do something. I have no idea what I'm saying. I've got skills down here. Cost. Okay, so you've got to wait for your mana to fill up. Fair enough. Okay, gold profit. Okay. Right. Okay, so clicky click 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 click. Okay, profits plus 200%. 9.6. We need realistically. They're really slow, aren't they? That was really quick, and the other two are like, let's get there sometime tomorrow. Let's be honest, it's fucking boring. But music is cool. There's the settings. But what I do want to do, so you can turn it off. But the biggest issue I feel is the fact you can't turn it down. So you get to listen to it, but not change it. Call per second. How's this game when buildings do a critical or that? Okay, that was a bit slow. Not sure what that was for. Now, I'm not sure. Build a shrine. So I need to build a shrine. Whatever that is. So building wise, see, click base plus. It just keeps going up, doesn't it? Fine. That's red. What does that even mean? Right. Okay. does it speed up the higher level it is? It seems to, doesn't it? But that could just be my imagination. Couldn't it? Could it? I don't know. Is it possible? Really don't know. It's really quite irritating, because I have no idea. However, knowledge production times. Let's do it. So production is 400%, or whatever it is, 300%, I don't know. Really need to pay more attention, man, damn. 600% for 36, oh, knowledge production. I need to learn to read. Knowledge production is this. Until we have a shrine, it makes no difference. Right, let's level that up. Oh shit. Whoops. Apologies for the swearing. Not that makes any difference. Mana, second up to 5 ranges, guild, there we go. That's got to be pretty good, hasn't it? Because which ones have we even got? Oh, it is, there you go. Level 50. There you go. Profit is 14.5. Let's get a few more of that. Next goal. Next goal is 25. Nice. Come on, one more. Just need one more. Skadoosh. So that makes speed times 2. So speed gets faster. I'm gonna buy that. And we still not got a shrine. How are we supposed to build a shrine? Oops. Bearings, there we go. We don't have a shrine, which is disappointing to say the least, I believe. But as you can see, there's loads. I could be wrong. Like, I bet there's a lot. Ooh. Yeah, lovely music, great. Yeah, so knowledge is getting the diamonds, none, but that's fine. Artifacts. So I need a lot of gold. QI, whatever that is. Yeah, get off. Statistics, upgrades, university, goals, rage, build a temple to unlock. So yeah, I'm half far into it, obviously. Stuff kind of. It's probably what I should do. Two more boss brush. Yes. Speed. I thought. Oh. Whatever. Does that keep increasing? So profit for the next one is times 2. Level 75. How close are we going to get? Do you think? What? That went up a lot. Oh, right, I got it. Cool. So one of these is worth a shed load hold of it. There he is, shrine, 10 million. Awesome. So we're building it up. We haven't got a university. But, is it that one? No, that's a temple. We wanted a shrine for something. Build a shrine, there you go. So we're just adding better profits, to be honest. So when it goes up, it goes up. You know? There we go. We've got lots of upgrades at the moment, which is nice. I like the fact you can upgrade here, and then you get these as well. I definitely like that. So that's quite handy. But it seems you progress quite quickly. Well, I could be wrong, but it does seem that way. That should give me a lot. Come on. Oh, it didn't give me as much as I thought it would. That did. So if you hear a vibration in the next few seconds, my phone just decided to make lots of noise. Level 100. Okay, so I can't get to 100 at this point. That one is actually fairly good, 300%. It's insane. Come on, 50, there we go. Speed is now 2. And we can buy a shrine. And gather 300, so we need 300 knowledge next. Excuse me, just gonna
keys!
yeah, apologies guys. Apologies. I sneezed. We can get pets, you need. Okay, so at the moment I have absolutely no diamonds. Don't even know how to get diamonds. Maybe you have to buy them. Making offers to the temple, which is going to cost me 150 mil. So it shouldn't take too long, to be fair. Skadoosh. Okay, so that's level 100. And that should, in theory, speed up. Can I get to level 25 now? Can get to... There's nothing at 10. Come on. There we go. Speed times 4. So, yeah, I like the fact you can't spend so much money in one go. But everything apart from that. Come on. There we go. That one. So much. Damn. Look at them. 31 mil, 33, 35, 38. 80 mil. Yeah. That's quite expensive. Just saying. Speed's better there. Need 150 mil. Where are we? Can we go to the next? There we go. What's that? Ah, spending too much there. Oh, maybe not. Maybe I can. No, I can't. Costing too much. Okay, so as you can see, it's actually a pretty involved game because you've got the upgrades here, and then you've got these, and then you've got your, obviously, your clicking, you've got your skills, which I keep using speed because, you know, that really helps. Just saying, I should do this, to be honest. Would make more sense. Skadoosh. You can now raid for their riches. Click the sword button to open the raid menu. Okay. For raid for unique raid routes, I usually bought items and boost. I can't read. Turns out I can't read. Yep, can't read. Building speed. Oh, that's quite cool. So, what do we want? 5 hours? We can do one at any point. Okay, so that's 5 hours. Okay, so, ooh, daily rewards. Don't know what they're for. Building hot deals. So as you can see, this is a shop. I don't really know what you get for it, but I'm sure we'll come across it at some point. To be honest, this is a rather bit more involved than your average. There's more going on, although it's very bit cluttered. Look, if we look at all of this, it's very... I'm hoping that's the last building, otherwise that's not going to work so well. Why is that so expensive? 4.47 bill. Oh, sleep. On the plus side, that's slower than toffee. Should we get some more stuff? Yeah, there we go. Range is good. So now most of them. Ah, I'm buying 25 at a time. See, that's the issue with that. You do forget. Okay, so I think we've got far enough for today. I hope you enjoyed the game. It's Midas Gold Plus, or Midas Plus Gold, or Gold Plus Midas. You know, one of those things. It's free on Steam. Have a quick look. I hope you enjoyed the video. And I will catch you all in the next one. Peace out.